and that old Cadillac, this broken down horse trailer, and the clothes that are on my back. I know that it ain't a hell of a lot, but it's all that I can show. For 17 years of making my living riding in the rodeo. My wife left me 5 years ago in one of them rodeo towns. I can't say that I blame her much, she just wanted to settle down. Oh God, how I miss that woman, it hurts so to see her go. If I was smart, I would have stuck by her, but I'm hooked on this rodeo, and I'm just a lonesome cowboy. I'm a little bit over the hill. I should have quit this thing a long time ago, but I guess I never will. So I keep on moving from show to show, hoping to change my luck. My good old days are all a memory, but I just can't give. Share of the dough, but now losing out to all the younger boys, I guess I must be getting too slow. But there's one thing that you learn from this, you gotta make it on your own. 'Cause when you're on top, you got a million friends, but when you're down, buddy, you're all alone. And I'm just alone.